Hello guys, today my group, me, Fitri, Alvin and Ben want to discuss about charting method for kinesthetic learner. So, the introduction. Kinesthetic learning is a type of learning which the learner uses by carrying out physical activities when taking notes. So the learner uses body movements and they do demonstrations to understand better. So that one is kinesthetic learning. So what about charting method? Charting method, as we all watch the video in YouTube, charting method is actually a system of taking notes to differentiate categories so that it is much easier for us to differentiate. More than that, by using charting method, it makes the notes more organized and easier for us to trace back. Okay, so now I'll move on. How does kinesthetic learner take notes using charting methods? First of all, they assemble charts and diagrams. You ever know that?
Yeah.
So now I'll move on to the second point, which is how does kinesthetic learner take note using charting methods? You ever know how?
Yeah, how already?
So let me explain to you guys. Okay, so first of all, kinesthetic learner, they assemble charts and diagrams.
Yes.
Why? You know why?
Why?
By building the structure of charts and diagrams, it will help them to understand and comprehend the patterns easily.
Oh.
Understand? Okay, next. Kinesthetic learner create flow charts and plot graphs in a visual kind of way when they rewrite notes. And last but not least, they use different color of pens, markers, color pencils, and highlighters in taking their notes so that they can remember which point when they are studying or doing exams. So I'll pass to Alvin to explain more about the difficulties and benefits of kinesthetic learner using charting methods. Alvin?
My name is Alvin. This is what I'm going to talk about. What are the difficulties and benefits? The benefits are kinesthetic learner reduce the amount of time sitting still to taking down notes to do for their charting methods. Kinesthetic learner take down notes much more easily and they can also trace back whenever they want. Kinesthetic learner also can reduce time on editing, jotting down or reviewing their notes before presentations or some tests. They will focus more easily if they will have object or chart to manipulate instead of always using pen and pencil.
Right.
There are also difficulties for kinesthetic learner using a charting method. They need to be prepared to take down data, notes, whatever, and they need to draw some columns to record their data before their classes start. They also have a hard time sitting still for a long period of time to record down all the data and design the chart neatly. They also must be able to understand what's happened in the lecture and what are the lectures talking about. Now I pass to Ben to talk about how does it help independent learner and conclusion.
So how does it help independent learning? First of all, you must understand that charting method is a way for people to take down notes for them to see clearly and in a systematic way. So how does it help independent learning? Kinesthetic learners get to write down freely whatever they want to jot down or whatever they want to remember in any ways they like to make it, even as a chart or a graph, as long as it's easy for them to remember. As a kinesthetic learner, to be independent, they can make flashcards for their own They can make charts that is easy for them to remember in different colorful flashcards. And also in class, charting on whiteboard actually helps them to remember more, and they should be more active in classes so that they are able to be brought forward to write down things on the whiteboards. For example, like in classes, they will monitor themselves to do examples, not just mathematics, but also to assist the teacher in writing down things, as long as it's easy for them to remember. So, charting method is effective too, as well as we mentioned by Fitri and Alvin, for kinesthetic learner especially, because it allows them to be more active and to get themselves to move around with the pen and paper. So, in conclusion, what I've been discussed today, kinesthetic learners requires them to have movements, requires them to move around as they can't sit still. And through charting method, it's a good tool for them to study using, because they get to move their hands and through writing, they get to also remember whatever important things that they require, as it's much more difficult for them to just imagine or visualize things without using their hands and without any movements. So although it is time for them to write down all these notes as it requires note taking, they can learn to be more independent and have better time management to write down all these things. So it not only helps them to just write down notes, but it's like kill two birds with one stone, and they become even more independent for themselves. So I thank you for your time, and hope that you learned something from this video. And thank you. Wait!
Oh, we did our assignment already.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need to go. I have